this video, we're gonna show you a glimpse on how Filipino Catholics in Quezon City celebrate the feast of Our Lady of Lanaval de Manila. Every second Sunday of October, which is also the month of the Holy Rosary, devotees around Quezon City gather at Santo Domingo Church to venerate the city's patroness, Our Lady of the Holy Rosary of Lanaval de Manila. Based from the information that I gathered, the Feast of Our Lady of Lanaval de Manila has been celebrated since 1646, where it's believed that through Virgin Mary's intercession under this title, the Spanish and Filipinos were able to repel the Dutch Protestant forces during the Battle of Lanaval de Manila, or also known as the Battle of Manila Bay. So come and join us as we partake in this celebration.
Thank you. Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Pray for us.